Hi, I'm Amanda.
And I'm Jamin. Today we're going to show you how to use time tracking in TeamGantt.
Time's a funny thing, isn't it? Once it's gone, you can't get it back.
Kind of like that boomerang I threw a couple of years ago. Now I live in constant fear.
Well, with TeamGantt, it's easy to keep track of the time you spend on a task. Just mouse over the left column of the task you want to track your time in. You'll see a clock icon appear.
Click Start Timer to start tracking your time on this task. Notice the clock icon in the upper right corner of the screen has changed to a timer. You are now tracking time on your task.
If you're finished with this task, stopping time tracking is simple. Click the timer button in the upper right corner of the screen and click Stop Timer to stop tracking time on the task. You can also update the complete percentage of the task and add a comment to the task from here if you'd like.
If you need to go back and add time to a task you already worked on, that's easy too. Just click the clock icon in the column to the left of the task, enter the amount of time you worked in hours and minutes, select the day when you worked on the task, and click Add Time.
Notice if you have actual and estimated hours selected from the view dropdown, you can see how your time tracks against your task's percentage complete in your timeline. So now that you know how to track your time, let's take a look at some time tracking reporting. This feature is only available to administrators. If your sidebar menu is closed, click on the box in the upper left corner to make it visible. Then click Reports and then Time Tracking.
From here, you can see the time that your team has worked on any task.
You can view the report for everyone or filter to only show team members you select. View by all projects or filter by your selected projects. You can also select the date range you would like to view.
You can also download the data displayed in a CSV file to import into a spreadsheet.
And that's it for time tracking. We hope this video was helpful.
Time tracking is just another great feature in TeamGantt to help you keep your project moving forward and maybe even regain some of that lost. It's okay. I got it.